Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Brainly application right on your Android devices. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. First, in order to download the application on your Android device, make sure that you are connected to a strong internet server. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and get connected. Now, tap open your Play Store, go to the search box at the top and search for Brainly in the search box and make your search. Now, you'll be able to find the application in the search result displayed at the top. If you tap on the application, you'll be able to see further information about the app, its ratings and reviews, and much more. Tap on the Install button to begin the downloading process. Wait until your app gets downloaded for your Android device. Brainly is a free learning app used by million students who need help in learning maths, Hindi, science, history, and much more other subjects. After the application gets downloaded on your mobile device, tap on the Open button to launch the app open. Choose your country from the list mentioned on the next page as soon as you launch on the application and get started. That is how you can easily download Brainly application right on your Android devices, quick and easy. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.